In this segment, we'll talk about how to find determinant of a matrix using minors. So determinant first can be only found of a square matrix. So let A be an n by n matrix. So we're talking about a square matrix. And then let the minor of Aij, so a minor corresponds to each element of the A matrix. So the minor of Aij is denoted by Mij. So you're seeing that the ijth element is corresponding to a minor called Mij. So this is the minor. And if that's the case, then we can find the determinant of A. We can find the determinant of A by any of these particular formulas. So we can say J is equal to 1 to n minus 1 I plus J Aij Mij for any I going from 1 all the way up to n. So let's break it down what it means. What it means is that I can find the determinant of the A matrix, the square matrix, by taking minus 1 raised by I plus J. So that's just simply a minus 1 or a plus 1 depending on whether I plus J is odd or even. Then I take the element of A and then I multiply it by its minor. But in order to be able to do this summation, I need the value of I, but I can choose any value of I. I can choose the I equal to 1, I can choose I equal to 2, I can choose I equal to n. I can choose any value of I going from 1 to n in order to be able to use this formula. I can also do the same thing. I can find the determinant of A by using any j. It means that I can use any column by writing this equation as this. I is equal to 1 to n minus 1 raised power I plus j Aij Mij for any j going from 1 to n. So very similar formula as this one. The only difference being that this is written for any row I, and this can be used by using any row j. The question arises, what is this minor? Well, the minor is Mij is a determinant itself. Is a determinant of n minus 1 by n minus 1 matrix for which the ith row and jth column are removed. So what we are doing here is that if I have to find the, let's suppose if I'm looking at A sub 1, 2, then I have to find M 1, 2. What that means is that I have to take, get rid of the first row and the second column. So Mij simply means that I find the N minus 1 by N minus 1 matrix in which the ith row has been deleted, the jth column has been deleted. Once this row and this column has been deleted, it will result in a n minus 1 by n minus 1 matrix, and I have to find the determinant of that in order to be able to use in this formula. So the common question which is asked is that, hey, I was just trying to find the determinant of a, let's suppose, a 5 by 5 matrix, and it results in this summation here, which is itself involves the calculation of 4 by 4 matrix determinants. So, but what you can see is that if you use this formula again and again, it will result eventually in a determinant of a 1 by 1 matrix, because you can write down the determinant of a n minus 1 by n minus 1 matrix in terms of determinant of n minus 2 by n minus 2 matrices and so on and so forth, and you can eventually get the answer in terms of determinant of a 1 by 1 matrix. The determinant of a 1 by 1 matrix is the matrix itself, the scalar which is in the first row, first column. So that's how you want to use this formula. Now the best way to understand or use or understand this formula and also use it is through an example, and that's what we'll do next. And that's the end of this segment.